thing about that story after all.
I doubt that's ever likely to change.
Have you got the sword and the spell?
Here, take the spell. Are you ready?
As ready as one can be for this crazy plan.
Then let's do it.
It's done!
Unbelievable! The plain gray gem is shimmering bluish now.
You shouldn't believe everything you hear.
That won't happen again.
Maybe.
Same old story every time.
That's a good sign! The magic powers of the ore mound really seem to be in the old sword now. But our little operation here seems to have attracted some attention. You should teleport yourself directly out of here.
What about you?
Don't worry about me. I'll think of something. Go now!
That wasn't very clever.
Keep it to yourself. People don't need to know it.
It was obvious that there would be trouble ahead. It was obvious.
Hello. See you later.
I'd better keep out of it.
I doubt that's ever likely to change.
But keep it to yourself. People don't need to know it.
Same old story.
That
I wouldn't like to be in his shoes, though, because he...
I'm not listening to all the blathering anymore.
People
are with somebody, and you're in trouble. That's how it goes.
Hang on. That's ever
better
likely
not to
go change.
Rushing into anything.
That wasn't very
I
clever.
I thought that'd be cleared up ages ago.
So people don't need to know it.
Some people never learn.
I thought...
Greetings.
I've reactivated Eurytziel.
It's incredible. The sword has regained its former powers. Now you have a really powerful weapon.
You said there might be a way for me to wield Eurytziel, though I'm a magician?
Look closely at Eurytziel. You'll notice the big blue jewel on the blade. It contains the magical powers of the blade. If I remove the jewel, I'll be able to create a magic rune which contains the attributes of Eurytziel itself.
A magic rune made from Eurytziel?
In battle, the rune will be as powerful as the sword. But don't forget that only a magician of the Sixth Circle will be able to control such a powerful magic rune.
Remove the jewel from Eurytziel.
This decision is final. Do you really want me to remove the jewel?
Yes, do it.
Since it's what you want, here. Take the empty sword and the rune.
Thank you. never show your